Hello and welcome to Storytime with Picture Books by Fanta. Today, I would like to present to you this children's book. It's titled Goodnight Silhouette. Goodnight Silhouette was published by Picture Books by Fanta between 2022 and 2023. It's a story that is made of silhouettes. When there is barely any light, there is still a little bit of light. The familiar scenery that we know is covered in darkness. Through each page of this book, you will guess what is the scenery that is now pictured. It's a good storybook to get more at ease, more comfortable with obscurity. For the illustrations in Goodnight Silhouettes are inspired by West African landscape, and more specifically by my hometown of Guinea. Goodnight Silhouette. The moon sits above the roof, surrounded by stars. The rays coming down fall far from sight. They enlighten just a little. Everyday things, their silhouettes take shape. Not as I picture them, I look and I guess. The alley shop, the pestle behind the mortar. The snail with its home on its back. Another snail? Oh no, they are neatly piled calabashes. The hen calling to her chicks. A biker rushing in the night. A cat meowing to the moon. The back of the living room chair. Electric cables plugged in a power strip. Dad's hat. Pictures inside the frames. Mosquitoes will not find a way in. The baby socks. My teddy and myself falling asleep. Good night.